Hello， 大家好久不见，有种真的好久不见的感觉，因为祖父现在很少在这个厨房这边拍东西。昨天跟老公去 Costco 采买，今天就是可以煮多一点，所以这一个礼拜就可以吃个两三天。好，那今天要煮的东西很简单，就是一个鳕鱼，然后还有另外一个就做一个简单的沙拉。因为现在加州超级热，然后每天在外面走来走去，你看我这个晒超黑，我觉得在镜头上看不太出来，但是我现在那个手背跟我的脚是两个颜色，今年晒特别黑。那我们就开始喽。Would you like coffee or tea? Americano or espresso? I don't know how I can espresso.有够热，有开冷气还是流汗。今天的午餐做好了，
好吃。
饭后甜点仙草，这个在超市就买得到罐头了，我来切一切。
So long, I've had like five incarnations. But interestingly enough, about 7 years before I sold the Playboy Mansion, I had spent about 7 years in developments and it all blew up and I couldn't get arrested. And even though I still sold some resale, people forgot me. I couldn't get a $3 million listing and I wanted to quit real estate. And that was like 7 years before. And then I started figuring a few things out, got a $1.6 million listing, and then sold that and leveraged it and got a 3 and then a 6 and then a 10 and then a 20. And when I hit the 20, I then at least had something to work with. But I'm a strong believer that everyone in real estate will get opportunities. They're not all the Playboy Mansion, but there's something that could completely change the trajectory of your career.
I did want to address, on the higher end properties, it's not uncommon to have multiple listing agents. So you may have heard Gary co-listed the Hearst Estate. We had 4 agents on that. So given the larger properties, you could have 2, 3, or even 4 companies all co-listing that property. And as Gary said, he brought someone in to help get the Playboy Mansion. I was smart enough to bring Gary in to help get the Hearst Estate. So the most expensive home I'd sold prior to that was about $20 million. And so to go from 20 to 60 was a big jump. But you have to be really good with the numbers. You have to be really good with statistics. And they're going to drill you with what's today's on market. They're going to drill the median price, the cost per square foot, the average lot size. They're going to really, and you have to know the off markets as well. Because on the super high end, a majority of the properties are sold off market. So you have to be in touch with your title rep or have access to the public records. So you have an entire database. I put together, and Gary has as well, a database of the most expensive homes to ever sell in Los Angeles, on market and off market. So that's knowledge that most people won't have.
Stop the battle within your soul. You know it's all in your head. Being sad.
How's it?
It seems your heart just needs to
rest. Mm, 好吃, huh?
Shake shack down.